public health officials are the first line of defense against disease outbreaks. MITRE, a not-for-profit company working in the public interest, partnered with the public health community to develop Sara Alert. Sara Alert is a tool that allows public health departments to support people exposed to or sick with an infectious disease like COVID-19. It also allows those affected to report their symptoms so public health officials can monitor and make informed decisions. During an outbreak, public health departments must identify people who are sick with the disease and anyone they have exposed to the disease by coming in close contact with them. This can take a great deal of time and manpower. Many public health departments are already stretched thin, even before an infectious disease outbreak. Now more than ever, health departments need modern systems like Sara Alert to respond to disease outbreaks like COVID-19. When a person in the community has been exposed to a disease or becomes sick with the disease, the health department will contact that person and enroll them or their household in Sara Alert, where they can be followed daily for symptoms. The person simply enters their symptoms each day via web, text, email, or phone. The information is stored and protected in a database that can only be seen by their local or state health department. People who are sick with the disease will be placed in isolation at home where their symptoms will be followed daily until they are fully recovered. Once they are recovered, all their information is deleted from Sara Alert. For people who are exposed to the disease but do not show symptoms, Sara Alert follows them while they are in quarantine for 14 days. If they develop symptoms, Sara Alert allows public health professionals to reach out quickly and arrange for the testing and care they need. Sara Alert provides real-time insights into the outbreak and spread of an infectious disease in a community to better decide how to provide the best help to the people living there. If the number of COVID-19 cases are low in your community, your health department can keep you safe by using Sara Alert to help contain the disease early. As social distancing measures are relaxed, your health department can keep your community safe by using Sara Alert to help control a rebound of the virus. When global infectious disease outbreaks and pandemics like COVID-19 threaten the health of our nation, Sara Alert is designed to help your public health department protect you and your community. To find out more information about Sara Alert, visit us on the web at www.saraalert.org.